I'm not afraid to change my dreams, just me and my guitar.